18, 17. No one slice, no one drift, come normally.
Simple.
Me and Augie gonna place it there, be ready to take the photo.
If you place tape at one, I'll do the other.
Go to left side and stay in line.
Silver, come over this side, please. Everyone's already here. Thank you.
Okay, you know the accessory that I'm wearing. I think that's the nicest one. It's quite basic, but it's just got like a.
I'm trying to look like a cadet right now.
He's not like that wearing that body armor, mate. Sure.
Surely I don't look like a high commander.
Are you kidding?
I got the photo.
Well, to be honest, I'm just trying to not look
like
a chief.
Guys. Just be careful, guys. Don't overexpose yourself. Just stay in cover.
Can we get a couple of units on each corner, please? Thank you. Don't overpeat.
If you want, we can put tape over the... the stairwells.
We already did. If you move away from the walls, Psycho and...
Spread out a little bit, spread out a little bit.
No, even you, they can see you from there. We entered here at 18-17 right now, Augie.
10-4.
We'll just sit here for like 10 minutes.
Yeah, just stay
minutes.
Till here 16:32. Okay, then we're gonna move from here like 18:25. We're gonna move from here.
10-4 to last.
Just make sure your head's not visible so you don't get fucking heavy sniped
to
the head.
No, they can see you. No, you have to move from that look, that place.
As long as we don't let FIB know we're doing a get-up show, we should be good.
Yeah, as the FIB came, they make a lot of sound, they started shooting at us. And inform EMS that we are doing get-up patrol, guys. Inform EMS, anyone take the...
I'd recommend not doing that over the apartment.
Because we have to do it, it seems. Let's do it.
Why don't you just ring? Can you not ring bank?
Yeah, I'll ring it if you want.
Yeah, okay, you got a number, right?
No, I don't have a number.
What's up, Paro? Yes.
Oh, there is no one.
Yeah, no worries.
Ping, 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 ping. I got fucking bought from the city. In the past, in the next few days, maybe I would quit. Yeah, I'm trying to sell my house.
We'll smoke you in my head.
Janoush, can you hear me?
Oh my god. Yeah. Someone make an emergency call and say
what?
I'm robbing.
Yes, I can hear you.
What the hell, man? Hello, hello. Hello, can you still hear me, Chanoush?
Yep, I can still hear you.
Fuck you, get out of my voice. I can't fix it, I do everything now.
Okay, just
one and get three to all. Can we spread out a little bit in the corners? Thank you.
No one try to overexpose themselves.
I don't know.
Can I know something? Anyone of you heard about traffic code 6.3?
No.
Nope. I'm gonna ask in the radio right now. Guys know anything about traffic
code
6.3?
Don't do it in the department, we can have private discussion.
What's wrong with traffic code 6.3? What are you saying?
Somebody just gave me a fine with the traffic code 6.3, which
there is
I
no
did 6.3. Not. I did not see a never in my life.
Okay, everyone get in there, we're gonna move in a minute. Everyone get in there.
6.3 is an article.
I don't think there is a 6.3, to be honest.
No, there is.
What is it? Because it's like 6.2.
Tell me when everyone is ready. Are everyone in the convoy?
Yeah, yeah.
Four.
Let's start moving to Mega Mall.
Free Lima 127 to okay. Article 3.
Remove your tape, Chinoosh. Don't forget to remove your tape.
Yeah.
Article 3 basically just says that Article 6.2, all of them are 5k.
Because it's 6.2 and then the letters, there is no 6.3.
No, 6.3 is it basically the letters tell you like where people can't park, and 6.3 tells you how much you fine them for, which is 5 grand.
So sorry, Jake, but I think I can't hear you. Good, can I please?
Yeah, but that's what I mean. That's not a reason. Do you know what I mean? It's not.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. If it's saying 6.3 instead of 5 grand, it'll say 10 grand. That means all the fines will be 10 grand for the parking violations above. But, like, that's not a good enough reason. That's a reason of, like, what?
You don't wanna go to mall?
Oh, I actually lost the real stuff.
Chinoosh, flip a U-turn.
U-turn, guys, my bad. Sorry.
Don't go right. Flip a U-turn.
Yep, 10-4.
So, if you did the hard braking again, I'm gonna give you a fine for that.
Why did this stage?
Try and keep the cars hidden within the parking.
Why there's a search vehicle over here? Okay, remember everyone, we're gonna leave from here from 18:32. We're gonna leave. Just stay in covers. No one try to expose yourself.
We got bloods on us.
Yeah, we're getting some.
Everyone up the ladder.
Nobody shoots anybody. Yeah.
Careful, guys.
She needs.
Yeah.
Cuff drop, Jake can't hear you.
If we start getting shit on, get ready to drop a global.
Yes.
Oh yeah, Uggy, you need to change it, because patrol officers 1 and patrol officers 2 can't drop globals. So, if they're just patrolling, then they get shit on by an entire gang.
Don't place barricades at the top of the roof. Don't place barricades at the top of the roof. Remove them, remove them. Whoever placed the roof at the top of the... Whoever placed the barricade at the top of the roof, remove them. You are not allowed to do that.
Yeah, it's...
Whoever put this barricade down, take it away, take it away.
Yeah,
guys, not that how to remove the barricade. Well, what is the problem?
It's the same
remove
how you place it. Just remove it. Okay, I'm going to repeat again. Who placed the barricade? Just remove it. I don't want to repeat it again.
Yeah, was it already here?
Wait, I don't think that's ours, you know, I don't think that's ours.
Yeah, there is SHP car, so maybe they're from them.
Was there an old hostage situation?
We'll get to know who that is. We'll get to
whoever,
know.
If anyone's placed it, please remove it, because I'm going to pray to have it removed.
Check everyone once.
If it isn't removed, you'll see something in the left eye and you'll be teleported somewhere. Let's just say that. And you'll be sitting there for an hour. No, an hour and a half. No, 3 hours, I mean.
We got some interest in at our cars down under. Take care.
It's a.
Down under? In Australia?
It's a depth collector, depth collector. I can see one purple color t shirt guy at the roof of the house at the east.
Guys, please let me make a department to ask FIB what is the barking violation 6.3, please.
No, don't make a department. We'll just go to meeting and talk at the sewer.
Yeah, we'll just have a meeting with them, don't.
I just told you what 6.3 was. It outlines that.
We did not hear you, sorry.
Oh, what right. 6.3 outlines. Wait. No, if you keep running back and forth, I'm gonna keep cutting out eye. Sansta. 6.3 outlines. Like how much you can charge someone for the violations in 6.2.
Jake, again, we are not hearing you. But if you're asking about the.
That's because you're running!
Okay.
You're running backwards and forwards next to me, and when you run past me, it cuts out. I just told you.
Stop. We're patrolling the ghetto, leave this till later.
We got more than 2 minutes, guys, be ready.
Yeah, I was seeing who gave him the fine.
So there's a guy making a phone call or maybe making a radio call.
It wasn't our barricade. Look, he's gone.
How much longer we got to stay here?
Check left eye, Jake. It wasn't our barricade.
Oh, it's FIB.
Oh my god. Guys, why you did that?
It was FIB.
Yeah, but still, like, I gonna live there for next 2 hours.
Is he in FIB?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're gonna move out in a minute.
He's FIB High Command.
I never placed him on. Well, never place him, to be honest, for that reason. It's a bit risky.
No, the riskiest thing is placing a speed camera, because
okay,
everyone
to the vehicles.
You have to be next to it.
Oh fuck.
10-4, everyone down into vehicles, please. Psycho,
run away. Everyone to the vehicles, we gotta move out of the ghetto.
How long have we been in Chinoosh?
It's 15 minutes exactly for now.
Okay, so we'll have to probably take
do
go down a road
to
a little.
FIB garage. Guys, we're gonna go to FIB garage.
10-4, we'll patrol there, okay, we'll go around a few streets in the ghetto and then leave.
Show me, take the weapon.
Okay, you take
it. Already go.
Are you guys ready? I'm moving out.
Wait a second.
Stay close together.
Yeah, I can.
Okay, move.
We can move out, Augie. 15-6 is done.
Okay, we're all in a convoy. Nice convoy.
Keep it tight, keep it sleek, keep it fast. And most of all, stay liquid. If anyone gets that. Anyone get the reference?
Wanna leave? Or stay still?
Not yet. We've got ballers on us. Well, one car. He's turned away. Turn right up here, Chinoosh, and we'll exit the same way we entered.
10-4.
Okay. Did you hear what I said before?
Something about being liquid.
You don't get the reference.
Nope.
Oh, it's from LAPD.
Go slow down, bro.
No one get that reference. Oh,
it's okay, we're gonna go. The convoy's tight. The convoy's tight. Keep going.
Yeah, we are moving out. We're out of the ghetto.
And the last vehicle just exited the ghetto.